concert. We are trying to interpret this score over there, but it's not very easy, so we need your participation, your help, and your suggestions to do this. I have to inform you about some things. First of all, we're being filmed, and this film is right now live streamed on Periscope, and it's going to be archived on YouTube and archive.org and projected tomorrow on this screen. The second thing is that we cannot use these exits anymore. The only exit that we can use is the back exit from now on. And we will ask you to stay for the whole hour of the concert. But if you want to leave in the middle, of course you can, but you will be asked to give us some feedback in order for us to improve what we're doing from your comments. And one last thing is, no, two last things are, firstly, that because of the acoustics of the room, we have to speak one by one in order to be able to communicate, and that we have to be careful with these curtains because they're kind of fragile.
Carrington.
I have an hour.
I have a time off and come back to the roots, being with people and enjoying. Everybody is the artist. Everybody is the artist.
Do you remember what Martin Kippenberger said? Do you remember what Martin Kippenberger said? Every artist is a human being.
You can go with the voice. You can go with voice. Who's a voice?
So come on.
You can go with a voice. Who's that voice?
Just a voice.
Yes, the artist of the trees and the stones.
Yeah.
Everybody who's in action is an artist.
Ah, right, yeah.
I would invite you all, if you want, to come a bit closer to the body, so that we're not anymore stuck in our faces.
You want to come closer?
Yes. It's locked. Perfect service.
Thanks.
So this body is here in order to be tattooed by the people in this room through the tattooist who is going to act as a machine. Now, what is going to be tattooed on this body is something to be decided by the people in this room.
Smiley face. Is the location also something we know?
Can we decide on the location? Can we decide on the location, or is the location predetermined?
We can decide.
Okay.
A salad eating a tiger.
What?
A salad eating a tiger. Is it only one tattoo or how many?
Would you like to take the old shoe?
Old shoe?
Yes. Shoe. Animal in the zoo.
Why are animals?
Because maybe because this feels a little bit animalistic. I don't know.
Does anyone with tattoos want to offer their perspective?
I think the problem is the tattoo artist is blindfolded. So,
that is the problem.
Yeah, the thing is, when we would have a too complicated design, we will not be able as a group, neither would
one individual to lead the hand of the tattoo artist by words, and we do not want to destroy this body by an ugly tattoo that is destroying the thing. And so I think we should have a very simple design, a smile for example.
I would say 40 divided into all these stitches by the people we are. Maybe we are 30, so 30 stitches performing the 14. Idea. So everybody can take part, and it will be documenta, and it will be, maybe we can add the date, mm-hmm. the 5th or something like this. So everybody can have one stitch on the 14.
Do we know that she'll be blindfolded, but she's actually doing the tattooing?
Will the tattoo artist be blindfolded all the time?
Yes.
Pity.
Did the person that will get a tattoo agree to it?
Yeah, because when we are using her to tattoo him, we are using her for violence on his body without hearing agreement myself. That's a little bit, and I need to hear the agreement of that person. If not, it's a little bit of.
How do you want to hear the agreement?
Huh?
How do you ensure you?
With the mouth.
Mouth with the writing.
Mouth is right.
Because, if not, she is used by us or me for doing violence in his body without that that he agrees.
Sure.
Himself. And then it's a humiliation.
Don't you think the entire setup insinuates that the subject is willing?
That's not important.
That's not important.
That's not important. That's just important.
Do you
want
to ask?
I think.
Do you want to ask?
I don't know. Are you okay with it? He doesn't.
It's
a little bit apart.
I think he has a lot of other tattoos, so maybe it's more like her that is the victim. Because she has to do something, maybe she has never done it before, and she has to do something on another human being's body, blindfolded, that might be hurtful.
Well, anyway, we are using her because she isn't acting out of herself, but we say what she has to do, and she does it, so she isn't acting autonomously. So anyway, we are using her.
We can also agree to not do anything.
Yeah, yeah.
A dot?
Say rabbit, and she can try to draw, make a rabbit.
Hmm.
Or you can do anything, do whatever you want to do.
I guess he agreed in the tattoo because he is there. So I think by being there, I guess he's not on the drugs. So he agreed to be tattooed. And because she is here, I think she agreed with being here. So I think we might agree about this question that they two agreed about doing. So in this case, that would be this unwritten permit.
Maybe they just agreed because they're getting a lot of money. Maybe they don't really want to.
They don't get any money.
Okay.
They don't get any money.
Did they volunteer?
Yeah.
What did you say?
That they don't get any money.
Ah. There are some pens here. Maybe you should draw a design first with the pens before she starts tattooing.
We can do it.
Yeah.
We have some arms.
In a pattern.
But if she can't see.
Yeah, it doesn't help.
We can say, oh, that's okay, that looks good. Yeah, good for that.
I mean, but I don't want to do it. I
yeah, come on, Alan. Go.
Am I allowed to do it?
Absolutely. No one's stopping you.
No!
I was thinking maybe we should go for this thigh because then it corresponds to the other tattoo, so that would be sort of a symmetry. I think that would be nice for the overall how he ends up.
Mm.
Maybe we could each make a mark on the tattooist's back that makes up an image, like guide her by drawing it on her back.
Ah, that's a good idea. Hmm? Doesn't make sense to draw on the body at all.
I'm saying we can give her the instructions via designs on her back that she then enacts.
Oh.
And we could each do a mark.
This is a suggestion, but I think it would be nice to confine it within a square. Sorry. Corresponding to this one. So
it's symmetrical.
Yeah. A square like this one.
But what if he don't want to have a square?
Oh, he'll be glad. Yeah. Squares are nice.
Yeah. Only a square or anything else? Like this one or this way too? Like the same?
Because it's going to tattoo.
It's going to
fuck
it's tattooed?
No.
Blind
tattoo. I think that was like...
This is a blind tattoo.
Okay.
The golden moon.
So did we agree now to tattoo him?
Yes.
Okay. Is there anyone against that?
About what? Against
tattooing him?
I don't know, like
it's a little bit
sadistic, but
there's four people at least.
People with experience of like
people that have experience.
Do you have one there? What is the least painful area of the body to be tattooed?
The thigh is not that bad, actually, to be tattooed. The thigh is
painful.
The thigh is very painful.
No? The ribs.
The ribs.
Yeah, the ribs.
Yeah.
And underarm is painful.
And hair is not that painful.
So the kneecap.
Kneecap
is the most
important. Kneecap is...
The square.
So a bit below the left.
We're talking about the square on top.
Ah, the square.
Yeah, on the thigh.
And how are we just going to decide about the design?
Any suggestions? Do you have a suggestion?
No, I don't. I just wonder if it's the right way to do it, like each one of us proposes something and then we do it, or we decide something maybe.
Stein sucks for beer.
This is also one way to do it,
The last person left makes the decision. Mm-hmm. Like we all play rock, paper, scissors, and the last person left makes the decision.
Yeah, but we have
five points. I kind of like the idea of drawing on her back and guiding her.
I like the square.
So,
these people, I think, they want to leave. Could you give us some feedback before you go?
Sure.
Last point.
Maybe allow so everybody can hear. Sorry,
what do you want to hear? My feedback.
Yes, on the experience so far.
Interesting. I don't see the sense. Yes.
Anything that we can do in order to find some sense to the state?
You know, I'm against tattooing at all. Therefore, I don't prefer this kind of... it's a dissonance. Some kind of dissonance. So that's it. Therefore, I have to leave.
May I ask you why are you against tattooing?
I don't see the... Yes? You don't know what kind of ink is, what kind of color is in the ink. And this color is supposed to be toxic. Therefore, I don't think it's gives sense, or it makes sense, to do this in such a public viewing.
Do you think, do you think this is acting as an example maybe to other people?
No. No, I don't think so.
What do you mean?
I would be interested, interesting in how she is doing tattooing, blinded. That's an interesting aspect, but I don't want to see it.
Thank you. Andrew? I want to know because it's very hot here and I don't want it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nowadays, I would say cool. When I was at the age of the most younger people, I would say happening.
What's
so happening? Just enjoy doing it. Just like Plexus. Just do it, enjoy it. So, but at one point, and I agree with the man, blind is not usually a happening. So everybody is viewing what they are doing on. So the subject is why they are blind. It would be more appropriate, from my point of view, if they could take part just by seeing. So this for me is the question.
Are you an artist?
Yeah, but from a modern point of view, yes. So why not a happening with closed eyes?
So I feel if we're going to use the tattoos blindfolded, that we have to take more of the responsibility of what we choose to do.
Yeah.
Whether or not we know for sure that he's agreeing or not, we can't confirm that. We assume that, but we still have to take on that responsibility, because no matter how much we attempt to do a smiley face or a rabbit eating a lion, we're still don't know what that outcome's going to be. So that's a lot of responsibility that we have to think about, as either individuals or as a group.
Do you think by drawing the rectangle, we're taking responsibility of giving a kind of frame in which he could decide to fill it in whatever way he liked later? Do you think we need to kind of not take full responsibility, but begin the process?
Yes, it's a bit random for this little bit here. Yeah.
Maybe just draw a little 14, so it's a memory.
Yeah.
It's like a mark of this moment.
Then it doesn't matter what it is. Can be just a dot, which is still a memory.
Yeah.
Before that, I think we should consider health issues, because this thing is expiring in 2014. And I don't know about the thing that she's holding, but
Is this even safe? Is it possible to do it?
I have someone that's also expert, and I used it.
Yeah.
And I'm not sick.
It's okay.
But isn't it a general problem that there are people who don't agree to do it?
Yeah.
So how would we resolve it? Like decide as a group, or somebody just say do it?
Mm. And other people turn around.
Yeah, like I would try to keep her from it.
This is what happened the last time when we tried to paint the wall. We tried to collectivize this decision, but it happened that some people took initiative and they start drawing.
Yes. Harder with a tattoo. Once
exactly.
It's there, even if it's removed, there's still a mark.
Mm-hmm. I think we have a deadline, right? At the end of the hour, it's
28 minutes.
Someone who don't want to have mm-hmm. tattoos just can prolong the decision making. Theoretically.
I don't want.
The other question is, why do you want to have a tattoo?
Exactly.
We think from our point of view, but maybe he wants to have a tattoo. Maybe he's here because he wants to be a living piece of art. So in the way that he can carry out of this room something which is which we agreed on, and he says yes, he came here, he is tattooed already on his left arm, so I think he agrees about tattoos. So, and we give him the chance to be a living piece of art. So why not to give him this chance? I would agree about, yes, something which is mutual. It hasn't been the 14, but it would be kind of new mutual between the planet and the two, somewhere in this space.
Yeah.
A smart 14, and he will be a living piece of art, and he say, yes, today the people agreed about me, they respect me, we do it.
But that's your thoughts.
My thought, that's my question.
He doesn't have a voice.
But the setup is his voice. He cannot be. The setup is constructed, so he gets to lie there before we come in. Most likely nobody has drugged him. That would be illegal and not allowed by the entire setup of the documenter. So speculating if he wants to lay there or not is useless. He obviously does. He wouldn't lay there otherwise.
So the question for me, the question now is why we have to produce this.
First time doing this.
Yeah.
Or like, does it look like the person wasn't blindfolded while tattooing the left eye? Seriously.
Yeah,
it's been done before. It seems obvious to me, unless it's an actual.
It's not a drawing. No, it's like
a tattoo.
Yeah.
This.
So this
blind
looks,
drawing.
Yeah, to me like golden mean drawn blindly. So I assume that he's done it before. This would be the second one, not the first one.
How dangerous is it to tattoo in the blind when you don't see the needle and you know don't know? I don't know.
Deep.
I don't have any tattoos, so
I think you get a feel of it when you are tattooing.
So it can't do any harm.
A tattoo itself is harm to the body. So
yeah,
you always do a harm.
Especially then the blind, she could push the waves or something. I don't know. I have no idea.
Maybe in a concert, like maybe we need some sound. Maybe the tattoo artist can produce some sound with the machine. Would you like to make some sounds to your tattoo? Like you have to. Thank you.
We could just add to this one.
Mm-hmm. And why do you want her to tattoo him?
Well, at all? Or
why?
Why do I want her? Because he seems to be up for it. Otherwise, he wouldn't be here. It
would be a shame not to.
Yeah, but why? For all I know, he can lay there and just to test us for like. I feel it's a little bit cruel to tattooing him because we can choose and like we don't know. Maybe like he just wants to test us to see how cruel we are.
Does anyone want to be tattooed in this place?
Sure.
Does anyone want to be tattooed in
this place? I have a designated space for a silly tattoos. Honestly,
mm-hmm.
It's not a thing. Just need a shaver.
And what do you think? I would agree immediately. This is a chance.
Mm-hmm.
why not to see it as a chance? We have too many problems in our mind. Why not to act emotional positive? Just to skip away all these problems, definitely the world is full of it, but why not to have to use the chance to say yes? Do it in a positive way. I would agree immediately. Yes. It wouldn't be that easy to get up, but at least just this to take part, a part in an art piece. Why not? It is wonderful.
Yeah, but what kind of feelings are connected to?
I myself, artist too. I like doing this.
Something on the edge.
Yes. Okay. So why not?
To me, it seems just awful.
Yes. Yeah. It's fine. I respect your point of view.
But he is obviously not the art project that we are. So.
Yes.
And we have full responsibility. So that goes both ways. Yeah.
I feel like when I went into this room, I left. I knew that this is. I know that this is a setup. So in a way, I left responsibility out there because I know that this is just,
okay,
in a way, like acting.
Mm.
But
yeah,
of course, it brings up ethical questions.
Yeah.
But
mm-hmm,
I'm in a way indifferent.
Mm.
But
he goes on.
Not tied down. I mean, if you really decide enough doing it, and he doesn't want to, he can just stand up and go. Like, it's a setting, so you don't have to be too shy about it.
No?
Yeah, but somebody give a suggestion.
I think she should. I think she should draw her first childhood memory on her stomach.
I love that. I'm totally for that.
Childhood memory.
Ah.
Is that too complicated?
Oh.
Like breast.
On one of her tattoos.
Is that really the first one?
But why her person first?
Because it's in her mind, so she, then we don't have to point on her back because she knows how it looks like. It's closer to her than our suggestions or our images. Her own images in her own mind is closer to her. Maybe, I don't know.
I think we play ping pong with responsibility.
Yeah. Should we like divide ourselves in the room in terms of who's for having a tattoo and who would rather not tattoo him?
Okay.
Yes. So we know.
So there's a line in the floor, maybe you could use
yeah,
that.
Yeah.
Some people that don't want the body to be tattooed at all should go at that part and the rest can come here.
Pardon me?
You want to come closer?
It's like a life or death situation where we just discuss it and we're just so, oh my god.
But shall we take like rock, scissors, paper? Like one from this side and one from this?
Do we have time?
Hmm?
Do we have time?
Yeah, that's right. Really, it's like
what?
Choose now.
Mm-hmm. Whoever wins gets the
decision. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Which one is the blackest one?
Yeah, and it's.
Oh, one know, from this and one from that. Okay.
I agree.
Yeah. Or
maybe that's better. The most people have often not the right decisions. I mean,
Yeah. They can have right if they are fewer.
Gamble.
But whoever
is
the
server
has to be, have to be like, yes.
It's not like it's our decision in the first place. It's like it's the decision
so,
of those people. So like I don't know why we're even voting or even like fighting or even like it's obviously not our decision to make, and the decision has been made even before we entered this room in the first place. Like this is a good idea. I think we should seize the moment and give him a fucked up tattoo.
Yeah, we have the possibility here, and they are ready.
Yeah.
Why tattoo just for the sake of tattooing? Mm-hmm. It's not necessary. Yeah, but it's not necessary. So like I don't have any pro or against. So then I think it's better not to do it.
But it's not a tattoo for you. It's for him.
Yeah, but I don't know him. I don't know his desires.
But
so it's not for me to decide a tattoo for him.
He laid down on the table. It's clear. It's not a
yeah,
place.
But
obvious.
I feel it's personal to get a tattoo, and I will
not
engage in his tattoo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But would you be okay to wait, decide like what's on his body?
I am for the majority to decide democracy.
Okay.
I could not hold you back violently. So, what should one do? Protest? Sit down, protest?
I still think a blind drawing could be more fun than a silly rabbit or something. So, it would really probably be a good drawing.
She can draw a line drawing of him because she had probably seen him or his face.
What if she
like
does?
Or she remembered him. Or maybe her mother.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Let me fucking make a tattoo.
But if she did a line drawing like people suggested based on the gestures that people do, but only the people who want to.
I just ask people that have had this experience before, not this experience. Catherine, is there a moment in which there's a 20-minute tattoo? Like if someone runs into your tattoo parlor and says, I need a 20-minute tattoo, and you're like, okay, I'll pull that one out of my repertoire.
Yeah,
so. Okay. But what kind of things is a 20-minute tattoo?
small growths or something.
Okay.
I think that would be like an interesting name.
Yeah.
Yes, in Greek. Ne means no in German.
Oh.
And ne means what in Turkish?
That was not true.
Ne.
So that gives them some freedom.
How would people feel about finding a way to choose one of us, maybe on this side, randomly, and that person gets to make a decision?
Well, I like the yes.
Having an election again.
I think we need to find out what our identity is because they clearly have no identities. But we are we like soldiers on a mission, or are we more like? A community, or what is our identity? I think it's important to know our own group identity to know how to decide what are
maybe
the rules for the
decision. Maybe to fulfill this dream of being tattooed in a random place,
decided
by a group of random people.
Okay, so
we
are random people.
On the other side of that, though, we can tell from his other tattoos something about his identity. He doesn't have any writing on his body. That might imply that he doesn't want writing. He might want, we've got a planet,
symbol.
We have some kind of symbol.
He
passes.
Pass sign.
Okay, how about is that helping a tattoo artist? Is it a symbol? Is it a symbol, probably?
Yeah.
Okay, then this is actually a symbol, it's just spare parts.
I
think we need to make a simple tattoo on a simple thing. Because she is blind and she not with us shall guide her to make the tattoo. Therefore I mean think it needs to be simple.
Yeah, maybe just let her try to draw the straightest line that she can, the longest line she can until the moment is over.
I have a very selfish idea, and that's because this curtain is something here that, I don't know, it's the only thing in this room other than this buzz and the scene, and a curtain seems like something that you could draw quite easily.
What about just a line
here?
And she can do it along the
most painful parts.
Yes,
and then down there.
Interesting location. We roll this a little bit closer to the line on the floor and just have a line there.
Or a fucking finger.
Smiley face is good. Simple.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm on that. Yeah. An emoji. It's popular.
Yeah.
And it's easy to draw.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe just a line.
But it's also the intellectual property of the Smiley Foundation. So we're like on the edge of copyright law right there.
Oh, yeah. Not good.
Have to be careful with that.
What about the dot? Is it copyrighted?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
It's,
so we can draw the opposite, Creative Commons or something like that.
Yeah, Creative Commons. Like
maybe
that.
With the Chanel logo in Creative Commons. That would be a great tattoo. Yeah.
Actually, I liked your idea in the beginning. Like a line for each of us, or maybe just
yeah.
A dot for each. Of the, then it's a, it will be a very nice memory for him. From this, he will never forget this.
Maybe everyone who wanted to give him a tattoo could make a dot on one side of his body, and everyone who didn't could do it on the other half.
Okay.
How many ideas, like clear ideas, do you have? Like. Line drawing of a face, or a line, or a dot, or a 14, or the ne, or a smile face.
Anything else?
I think that's
yeah. What about John? Just tying a little line.
Find the curve.
Oh yes.
Or and a curve.
Yes.
They're all together.
Oh, and the Chanel.
I think it's a line, a dot, a line drawing of a face, and like a blind line drawing, a smiley face, a curtain, 14.
Chanel in the Creative Commons.
Yes.
A question mark?
Yeah, that's a new one.
That's a new one, yes.
But a question mark.
And the first childhood memory. Oh.
Yes, the first childhood memory.
Okay. Okay. Both?
Is there someone that
I like Ne.
I like Ne as well.
Who likes Ne? Please, everyone who likes Ne, raise your hands.
Who likes Ne? Which means in Greek yes and in German no, and in Turkish why?
What? What? Sorry.
Well, and how many people want the line drawing of a face?
Like a smiley face?
Or a smiley face?
Thanks, fine. You against it?
Yeah, but I didn't.
How many wants a line?
Yeah. Line is great. I like lines.
Yeah.
I want the rabbit.
How many ones? A dot?
Just a simple dot.
One.
And a big dot.
Or a big dot.
becomes a question mark. And I think, how many, what's the 14?
The what?
The 14.
Ah, no, can't stop.
1, 4, 1.
About a doctor each of us. Is that anyone else?
Yeah, but do we have time for that?
No, we don't. All
right.
We don't have time for anything.
We have time for the dog.
We have time for
Nick.
Okay.
Let's
make
it
Nick.
Nick?
Yes.
The next.
A curtain.
Do it!
All lowercase?
No.
What? Anything else?
Yeah.
All lowercase.
Yes.
Don't do it. All lowercase.
And
on the
arms.
On the arms.
On
the
arms.
Majority.
So, then lowercase letters?
On the arm.
On the arm.
At a specific place?
Under the elbow. There.
I don't want you to do it.
I don't think it should be there, because that's
what
it's supposed to be.
Yeah, that's perfect.
I think that's what
he's
like.
Yeah, please stop that, man.
Here?
Nope.
Wow.
Nope.
Here?
I can,
nope.
Can you wait 7 minutes?
Yep, I'm against it.
I'm
against
it.
And you're against
nope.
It
yeah,
anyway.
Out of.
Okay, yeah.
Nowhere.
It's a good
where?
Place. Yeah, that's
good.
Good.
There.
Good.
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 Good. Good. Good. Good. Good.
Good.
The other foot then.
Maybe the other leg.
Huh?
Start from here and not and down and up and to my side to do the A. You're not touching it. He has
we have a very
done
precise N, and the E is a bit two dots now.
That's possible.
Don't touch so much there.
Yeah.
Okay, you can start from there, do a line to my direction.
I think you can do it only the other.
I think it's better to do it downwards.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, it's probably easier.
Then a little bit here. So start from here?
Now you can make an E. Yes.
Yeah, okay. Start
then,
from here.
And then you go down.
Bravo. Okay, and now to the right. Yeah.
And then a little bit more.
Right.
Yeah, it's okay.
it ne or is it ne?
Ne, ne.
Ne. Yeah, then it's done.
It's perfect.
Okay. Good work.
Thank you.
Is it time up? No. Then do it rapid.
Okay, so.
The tattoo is done.
Yeah.
I mean, after all. So. Sorry? Yeah, it's interesting that today that we had a very clear goal and a very clear thing that we had to do all together. It was very much more participatory and alive, like, yeah. There was something at stake, and it was obvious and present from the start to the end. And yeah, of course, some people took it more seriously than others. Some were more positive than others. Some were more afraid of responsibility than others. But still, it was very obvious to me that it had another gravity today, the whole collective thing. And also, that's why we, without us telling that we have to do so, we stayed. I mean, we gave attention to the collectivity of the process and the collectivity of the decision making, which doesn't happen. Here, I mean, when I'm comparing this with other things, I mean, in this concert, in previous days.
Can I ask, is this a tattoo made in another concept or?
No.
Okay.
It is in a performance.
After the concert, maybe.
No, so it's not allowed now to ask them and talk?
No. It's not part.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I found very interesting, like, the flow of responsibility, because I think very often we try to give the responsibility to someone else. I think two or three times it was the responsibility was given to the tattooist, with the childhood memory, or either by making the lines in her back, because still it would go through her brain, her process to actually draw it. Also, this little scissors, rock and paper game, I think it made it very obvious. Also, like, going together with the proposal of putting some random person in the room to decide. It's like trying to give the decision by luck. Mm. So, of course, it is a question if we have if we can take the responsibility to make a permanent change in someone else's body. Yeah. But it's there now. Mm. Also, I think there was a very big difficulty in finding the right way to decide. Even when we divided ourselves in two groups, it still was not clear if we are going for the majority or not. I mean, in the end, of course, it did happen that way, but it was not so spoken